I walk in like a dime piece. I don't wanna give up, cause when there is desire, there is gonna be a flame. Where there is a flame, someone's bound to get burned.
Whitaker takes her to deep center field, and that is a grand slam for the freshman! Looped into left field. How about that? Wonderful play. Nicole Padley robs her sister. Oh, that's not fair. No Christmas gift for you. Nicole Padley robs her sister, Shelby.
Hey, and if you want anyone to do it, you want your sister to rob you. And she makes this great layout catch. So pretty. Just in time. Great angle.
To right, Mel. Wake me up.
Wake me up.
You can't wake up.
Why sports are so hard, softball edition. Let's start with pitching. Now, people give softball pitchers a hard time because they throw underhand. But let me correct that. They throw hard underhand. And how they can generate so much power behind underhand pitches is really impressive. Not to mention they still have to have good command and accuracy. And with multiple different pitches. They got fastballs, curveballs, rise balls, screwballs, changeup. You know there's a pitch called a scrise? I don't even know what that does. But that's a good segue into hitting. The rubber is much closer to the plate. If you got a pitcher that's up there pumping a little bit, it's hard to hit, especially when you're seeing a good mix of pitches, and your swing has to be mechanically sound. This leads me to something I've never understood. Flappers. Essentially swinging while running out of the box. How do you guys do that? It's hard enough to stand still and react to different pitches, but by running out of the box, you're adding at least 5 miles an hour to each pitch. So respect to whoever does that. Another thing is that the base paths are shorter, but what this does is put more pressure on the infielders. There's not a lot of room for error on infield plays. If you bobble the ball even a little bit, that runner's safe. Especially if it's a lefty slapper running out of the box. And it's all still a mental game.
Bitch!
Chase the money, chase the money.
Shout out Chase. Beat that bitch throat, make her walk out with a brace. Not all on her tongue, ask that baby how it tastes. Ooh, ain't no face, ain't no case, hit the chase.
1, 2, 3, 4. I think I'm losing my mind. Trying to stay inside the lines. It's like y'all running.
I hate everyone, but man, oh man, you're my best friend. I'll scream it all the nothingness. There ain't nothing that I need.
I am, obviously, because I'm a corner.
Ooh, baby!
Hey, dude, that was hot. Yeah, but, you know.
Splash. Now that you know how my eyes be,
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all this.